Well past the deadline that had been set for Tuesday at midnight, it remains unclear whether any kind of deal with Iran is likely or even possible. The Iranian foreign minister accused the international community, particularly the U.S., of having defective political will in the talks.
Iran has exhibited that political will. Iran has shown its readiness to engage with dignity, and it is time for our negotiating partners to seize the moment and use this opportunity, which may not be repeated.
The foreign ministers from China, France, and Russia have all left the talks, but the U.S. remains, even after repeated warnings from the White House that it too is prepared to leave the table.
If we are in a situation where we sense that the talks have stalled, then yes, the United States and the international community is prepared to walk away.
Many lawmakers in Congress are fed up with the negotiations, and they're encouraging the White House to walk away and reapply pressure on Iran with tough new sanctions. In a joint statement, Republican Senators John McCain and Lindsey Graham said the talks with Iran have clearly failed and, quote, any hope that a nuclear deal will lead Iran to abandon its decades-old pursuit of regional dominance through violence and terror is simply delusional. Still, despite the growing criticisms of the Obama administration's negotiating strategy, the White House says that as long as those talks are making progress, the U.S. won't leave them. Caitlin Burke, CBN News.